I don't want to say I'm slow or dumb, because I'm not. I'm just curious. What do you mean? What's wrong, OJ? Why are you rubbing your head like that?
I grabbed my bottle of 1800 perfect margarita, ultimate margarita, whatever. And I was like, damn, this bitch heavy. Damn, it'd probably hurt if I threw it at somebody's head. I was like, well, would it? And I ain't got nobody in here. So I tested on myself and I hit myself in the fucking head with it. And that bitch hurt. That bitch hurt, man.
Made us pozole. Hey, what the fuck you say this was?
Goat ass and horse ass.
That's goat ass and horse ass. Hey man, I am perfectly okay.
She's not there.
I want you to know this. I am perfectly okay with whatever ass this is. It's 2020. Everybody eat ass.
Hey, let me see your leg. What happened to you? What happened?
I fell off a roof, nigga.
How? Bro, yeah, let me get a video, actually. Aaron, where you at? You gave him it?
Why are you trying to fight over it?
You got some white?
I'm not trying to fight over me falling off a roof.
Let me take a video. Let me take a video.
I'm weak, nigga. You can beat me up, bro.
That's not true.
Oh, yeah.
You fell off a...
What the fuck happened to you, bro? Damn!
I called this shit a Thursday, fool. It is.
The crib, nigga.
Aaron
been in the crib. Aaron knows my nanny, nigga. My nanny knows Aaron,
nigga.
My nanny knows Aaron. Oh, is that Aaron? Oh, Aaron's good.
You don't have a nanny?
Nigga, my nanny knows Aaron.
His name.
She good, cause he paying 20K a day. That bitch is eating good, like an infant on the double D city. Just eat it up, cause you been calculated the next to the last fuck. Dump, dump in the gut, raw from the giddy up.
This motherfucker right here just pulled off with the shit still in her tank, bro. She don't even know what to do. She just gonna put it back. She just gonna put it back.
Tell y'all something, my brother is the fucking goat. Y'all see that?
Or no?
That says pure fucking white in this bitch.
You are pure white.
Motherfucker, on God, nigga, that bottle is me.
Stop capping.
Nigga, if I was Hennessy.
You got the cap on that bitch. Stop capping. Open the cap. Open the cap. You got the cap.
Cap
on that bitch. My cap's off.
Stop.
My cap's off. Look. My cap's off. Look back at me. My cap's off. Open the bitch up.
Uh-oh. He had a cap on.
His cap off.
I'm gonna get drunk tonight.
I ain't gonna cap. I can't feel my shoulders.
It's getting motherfucking crazy. How well do you know yourself? Alright, I'm listening. Hold on, let me grab my vape real quick. I'm listening.
Well, by golly, that's pretty damn well. You know yourself, don't you?
Ha! I'll be damned. Well, let me ask you something, okay? Let me ask you something real quick. You know what type of drunk you are? You sure? Is that something you came up with, or is that something people told you? Because these are things you gotta know as a responsible adult, people. You gotta know what type of drunk you are. Okay, especially if you're going out with friends and shit, and you're going to a place that's not where you're gonna be sleeping that night, or where you're hoping you're gonna be sleeping that night. You gotta know what type of drunk you are, people. There's so many different types of drunks. I've seen so many. On my 21st birthday, my dad explained to me what type of drunk I was. Came up to me, he's like, son, now that you've been drinking for oh so many years, don't act like I don't know.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man. I'm a Christian boy, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, baby. Hallelujah. What the fuck ever. Anyways, I'm gonna give you an adult piece of advice. Now that you've learned how to get just shit-faced, plastered fucking drunk, I'm gonna teach you how to drink like an adult. This is what you do. You catch a buzz, right? You catch a buzz. You don't get drunk, you don't get wasted, you don't get shit-faced, okay? You catch a buzz and you maintain. You maintain that buzz. You don't go below, because you go below, you're getting sober again. Good times start to fall. If you go too high, good times start to overload. And then it might turn real catastrophic. But you got to maintain. Okay? Got to maintain. There's so many different types of drunks, people. You got your fun drunk. What's a fun drunk? Well, shit. Sometimes you got an aggressive drunk. What's good? What you looking at? You got a problem? Let's go ahead and solve this right now then. You got a problem? What's good with you?
What's good?
You got the goofy slash random drunk.
Hey, check this out, man. It was this blind man, right? It was this blind man, right? He was feeling his way down the street with this stick, right? Hey, he walked past this fish market, you know what I'm saying? He stopped, he took a deep breath, he said, oh, good morning, ladies. You like that shit, man?
And you know, of course, everybody's personal favorite because they're easiest to deal with. You got the chill drunk. And then you got to be real careful. Because you got the sneaky drunk, which 9 times out of 10 is your designated driver, and he gets fucked up. It's important that you know things like this. Type of drunk you are, people close to you, because if y'all go out, you gotta realize this shit. And now that we've gone over these things, let me ask you one more time. What type of drunk are you? You know yourself that well? People, I love you. Love each other. And more importantly, boom, love. Side note, people, Lost Files, A Day of Noah J, episode out now. Drop today, people, today. Vlog episode dropping tomorrow. It would have been this weekend. We had a few technical difficulties, but I took care of the motherfuckers, so it dropped today. Vlog episode dropping tomorrow. Are y'all even ready?
I see. Are you ready?
Triple H would be so proud of me right now. He'd be so proud. Thank you. Again, people, I love y'all, love each other, and most importantly, love all of us.
Let me tell y'all something. I have been sipping Malibu and Sprite out of this Raising Cane's cup all night. Boy is gone.